And another ace. There's a ninth ace in this plane. Yeah. So we got a triple strike and then a multi-ground strike times six for those triple A's that we made a run on, trying to get on the leaderboard. Of course, I'd already had three by then, and no one else got even close. Well, teammate did, but then he got shot down. Got a double strike. What was the double strike at the end? No, at the beginning. I'm surprised I got... I was hoping I'd get both, because I knew I'd set him on fire. I didn't know if he'd be able to put it out, and it was risky because we all made a run on the airbase. It was a perfect match. I mean, someone had to make the sacrifice. Three of us did. Only one of them, only I came out of it, and then I burned up trying to exfiltrate the their airbase. But yeah, look at the tickets. It's kind of cutting it close. So let's take a look here. We got Terror of the Sky, we got the best squad, we got a double strike times two. So there's a double strike here. And I think, yeah, a double strike there as well. So yeah, five kills, 4,424 points versus this guy's. Not sure who that guy was. I didn't kill him, but he was a ground attacker. This one actually surprised me. Oh wow, all that juking and running that he did to get nothing. He didn't get anything either. Wow. What the fuck? They only got two kills between all of them. Wow. Okay. That is cool. Six air targets destroyed, five, one of those was a non-player character. So we got six ground targets, we got one landing, two takeoffs, we got 98% activity, we got the bonus, plus I'm using premium time. There's no talisman on this plane, but we got 14,491 RP and 114,000 plus silver lions. I'm glad I decided to try and make it over there. See, that's the thing. If no one tries, then you can never say that I tried, right? And a lot of times when you try and it works, well, shit. There you go. That's all the reason to keep trying, right? And so we could all just sat outside and waited for those guys to just run down our tickets, because that's what they were doing. They were just circling around their base, because I mean, that's what I would do if I was in their place, because they were one was an attacker, one was a bomber, or maybe they were both attackers, a P1Y1 and an SU6. Yeah, so they didn't have a choice, because we would have got him regardless. But instead of waiting for the tickets to go, you know, I did say in the chat, I'm like, we're gonna lose on tickets. And then everyone started leaving, and then I saw a BF-109 go in with me, and then there was another guy who made a run on them while one was on the airfield, and he just kinda just lawn darted. Let me see if I can see in the battle log here. BF-109 damaged him, and then got shot down by him. So maybe he got an assist for damaging him, but me getting the kill, because I killed both of those guys. Okay, Key-64 got killed, and the BF-109 got killed, and then there was me. And I died, but not before getting those guys. And, yeah, that was very close. Very close. Very, it's a very good game. So that will go on my Twitter collection. It'll go in that to that Ace collection, as well as the fun matches, because this was actually a fun match. It started out very slow, once again, I didn't know that I would get an ace in this. It wasn't a clean ace because I died. I lost a plane, but it might not have been the case if I would have actually hung on a bit. These guys were killing when the tickets were going down. We pretty much had it, but I think they were just trying to make sure that they secured it. We secured it, and we did. So, yeah, great match.